what do I do today? There's literally nothing going on today. And I don't know what to do because there's nothing going on. I don't want to play the game because it's boring. I don't know what to do. Tasha's never here with me. I don't know where she is. She's stupid. Never here with me at all. Oh, what's up, Tasha? Well, off she stops and goes. I see you in the back. I'm trying to that clap. I'm gonna make you drop that thing on me. Yeah. What's up, son? Hey, Dad, what's up? Hey, yo, you wanna go watch that show with me? Josh and Friends? Wait, Josh and Friends is what it's called? Yeah, why? I don't know. Let's just go. Come on, let's go. Okay, let's go. Hurry up. It's about to start. Okay. Wait, so why is all your blankets right there? Why aren't you not using them, Dad? It doesn't matter. All right. So what's the show? It's about this guy named Josh, and he just does crazy stuff, and like, yeah, he does crazy stuff. I mean, like, stupid things. Oh, okay. All right. Let's watch.
Josh and Friends is filmed in front of a live audience.
All right, mains. I don't know why I had that accent in the beginning, but there's a raccoon literally on my bed right now. So we gotta get it off of my bed. So let me get my stuff. Let me get prepared. Grab my glove and my mask. And I'm gonna go beat the boobies off of them. Let's get it! And this is also a serious video, by the way.
Hey, everybody. Now today, gotta get this raccoon. Let's go! Got him.
Wait, wasn't that Josh? Like, yeah, your friend Josh. That was Wait, Josh has his own show? I guess. Well, Dad, why didn't you just tell me the whole time that Josh was like the host of the whole thing, main character of the whole thing? I mean, I don't know. He's probably making millions, bruh. That's the reason why, bruh. I can, like, he could hook us up with, like, a bigger house, bruh. We don't need a bigger house, bruh. Whatever, Dad. Hold up. I'm gonna go hit him up. I actually want to kind of see him. I haven't seen him in a long while. That's probably why. Alright, I'll be back. I'll go see him. Why does it matter if he has money or not? Like, if he has money, okay. If he doesn't, okay. He used to work at the freaking ice cream shop. Like, bruh. Well, you know what? I'm gonna watch some more because there's another episode coming on after. Oh my god. My friend is a millionaire. Millionaire mother trucker with the big butt. I mean, what? I mean, he has millions of dollars probably. Oh my god, dude. We really have to go and have to call my friends, see if Josh can come over, and boom. Alright. Where's my phone at? What's over here? Alright, so that means I called Josh, I called Jake and Tristan, so they'll be over here in like 20 minutes, and I just gotta wait. Wait, somebody's already knocking on the door? Didn't he say 20 minutes? I don't even know. I'm here, bros. Hey, bro, what's up? You gonna let us in, because we want to meet Josh right now. Come on, Josh said he'll be here in like a little bit, so let's go. Okay, well, guess we just wait for him. Guys, where are you guys? Guys? Bro, we got caught up, sorry. Oh, sorry guys. Jake, bro, get out of here. Sorry, my bad. Oh, that's a stanky one. Yeah, bro. Next time, don't come in my room like that, bro. Like, why don't you do it in the hallway? As long as you took you guys, like, I thought you did something. Hey, shut up. Bruh. Wait. Jake and Tristan. Yo, what's up? Why are you guys always hanging out? Every time I call Tristan, you always with him. Well, I mean, you want me to be with you? Yeah, you're my friend, right? I mean, yeah. Still, bruh. Come on. Bruh, it doesn't matter. Whatever. Yo, is that the door? I think so.
Didn't you say he was supposed to come in like 20 minutes? Yeah, but you know him. He's famous now. Like, he might be coming early. Shoot. Go get the door, bruh. Oh, yeah, yeah. All right. Okay. Please be him. Bro, oh my god. Dude, Josh is here. Josh, Tristan and Jay. Josh is here.
What's up, bro?
Hey, sure boy, Josh. Josh, the cookie kid from the ice cream shop. 2 chains, gold and silver. You already know. Got my new shades on. Got the red slide. Got the freaking basketball. Freaking. Yeah. You already know. You gonna let me in, blah? You gonna let me in, bro? I'm famous. You gonna let me in? Like,
oh yeah, I'll let you in. Come on, bro. Let's go.
Bro, you looking pretty fly. Let's go. Come on. I bet. I'm coming. Let's go. But you want me to close your door? I got you, fam. I got you.
Looking fire. Just wait till you come in the room,
bro. He's gonna be looking pretty fire, bro. Dude, I'm gonna tell you right here. Wait, no. Don't tell us. What do you mean? What are you gonna tell us for? No. Oh yeah, that's facts. I'm not gonna tell you. You're gonna see. You're gonna see when he gets in here.
What's up, guys? Wait. Tell me what happened to me. Let's get this little montage going. You know what I'm saying? Let's hit it. Let me hit the button real quick.
My jewelry ain't cool, just like a breeze. How that be sit like a sneeze? How that be sit?
What the heck? Where did that beat come from?
Dude, what the hell just happened? Why was he just like busting it down for us? Man, I don't even really know. But that was freaking the craziest montage ever, bro. Like the kid, not montage, but like craziest dance, craziest dancing right there. Like, he was getting down and dirty, like, getting his hands all dirty and stuff. I guess, yeah. I mean, not really good anyways, so. I mean, I liked it. Y'all, how about y'all? Yeah, I liked it, man. It was the best. Like, if I brought you to my birthday party, dude, everybody would be like, 5 stars. Hell yeah, 5 stars for me too, bro.
Yes, sir. So, what y'all thinking about my show though? Like, is it pretty funny, you know? Like, Isaac, I'm pretty sure you watched it. It's the only reason why you invited me over, because, you know, I'm 2 Chainz. So, yeah. So, how'd you guys, Isaac, how you like my show? Man, you gotta show some of these, bruh. Show him, like, some of my shows, bruh. You know, because, like, they need to see my shows, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. I can show them your show tomorrow, but like saying, oh yeah, his show is funny. Like, you guys gotta see his show. Like, today it was a serious episode where you went to go get the raccoon, so like it was pretty funny, you know. That sounds pretty funny. Like, hey, we would have to watch the episode to actually find out what happened. Shoot, sounds pretty funny. Hey,
bruh, why is it getting a little dark in here? What the heck, why is it dark in here? I can't really see that much. You guys look so dark from over here.
Is he on crack, bro? I don't know, man. He's probably on some crack. Bro, you're wearing glasses inside, bro. Yo, Josh, are you on something, bro? Because, like, you're probably on something, bro.
Oh, shoot. I forgot I even had the glasses on. Dude, I'm too cool. I forgot I even had my shades on. That's why it's so dark in here. Ugh. Depth to the light. Yes, sir. Ha. Oh, alright. Well, I'm, yeah. Wait, so why do you invite me over? Because you said something about something. You want me to, like, stay the night with you or something? Weirdo. I got stuff to do tomorrow. I got shows to film tomorrow, bro. Got episodes to do. What do you want?
Oh, I just invited you over because Dad said, like, you were famous and stuff. So I wanted to see if you were really famous. And you got a gold chain. You got 2 chains. You got glasses. You got that hat. And everything. You should have seen him when he came through the door. Hey, we'll just punch it over. Hey, shut up. Still. Yo, you want me? Oh, shoot. Man, I don't know what else to do. Shoot. Your dog okay? She came here shaking her butt, so I'm like asking. Yeah, she fine. Yeah, she good.
Oh, bro, help! I, dude, what are you guys doing? Help me! Help!
Oh shoot, dude, my dog is on him. Wait, do we have to get him? I mean, he likes dogs, right? I mean, still, do we have to get him though? Cause like he's getting jumped by my dog. Dude, I don't know why you're talking. It's been like 8 seconds. Just go and get him. Oh, okay.
Get off of her! Get off of him! Help me, Isaac! Help me!
Tasha, get help me, Isaac! What are you doing, Tasha? Tasha, get off him!
But we got school tomorrow. Wait, we do? Yeah, it's been a weekend for the past couple of times we made a video. It's not, but okay. But yeah, we have school. Come on. I heard there's gonna be a new girl or something. What? Yeah. Tasha, you're not supposed to be beating on our guest like that. Why are you beating on him like that? You were trying to like give him something that he can get on his own. Like, what were you trying to give him? Like, what were you trying to? You want time out? Go to your corner. Go to your corner. Jesus Christ. Always trying to. Oh shoot. Okay, sorry, Josh. You okay though? I know she was like licking all off on you. You good?
I good. What you mean? Am I good, bro? You know what? I'm gone. Okay, I'm good, but I don't want your dog always humping on me and jumping on me, bruh. I'm out of here, okay? I'm not gonna talk to you ever again if you're gonna act like this. You know what? I'm gone. I'm out. You're not gonna hear from me until you apologize.
Wow. You know what, Tasha? This is all your fault. Tasha, you better stay in that corner for a week, okay?